Hello everyone, welcome to this new video by Chez Mamie, where the French cuisine is made easy. So today we are gonna make a croque-monsieur, a very simple and popular recipe. So what do you need to make a perfect croque-monsieur? So first, obviously, you need some bread and then some ham that you will use inside the croque-monsieur, obviously. Some butter here, as well as our homemade bechamel and some grated cheese. Are you ready? So let's start. So first, I'm gonna take one slice of bread and then I will spread some butter on the top. So you'd better take your butter out of the fridge for 1 hour so that it's a kind of a soft and easier to spread. And then I took some slices of ham, so here there are two,